want to dedicate the Yearling to my son Patrick Russell. I first introduced this movie to him when he was about 8 years old, and it had such an amazing impact on him. We had seen some of the children's movies that were in the theater, and he really loved going to the movies, but this movie really deeply, deeply affected him. This put his movie watching into a whole new level. So it entranced him and impacted him. It made him sad. There was just so much emotion involved in this. He cried when Father Wing died. He loved the scenes of Jody and the fawn running through the woods. And after that, I got him a little red dachshund puppy who he named Penny after the character, the father character in The Yearling. So this was the movie that really altered him, and it showed him what a great classic movie can do for you, for your soul. Chokes me up just a little bit to just think about how great this movie and other classic movies are. The kicker to all this is that my son became an independent filmmaker, and he's based in Atlanta. So, Patrick, The Yearling, this is for you.